Hello to all. My name is Monit Agarwal. I wanna tell you a story about King Midas. He is a greedy king, and he prayed to God, whatever I will touch will turn into gold. And the first thing he touched is the temple's floor. And when he touched the temple floor, the temple floor become into gold. And next, he touched the god statue, and the god statue become into gold. And he was really hungry. He go to his palace and eat. And when he eat the food, he broke his teeth, and the teeth fall on the ground. And when he pick up his teeth, the teeth become into gold. And then he was really sleepy. He go to his house and sleep. And when he sleep on his bed, the bed become into gold. And his bag becomes spinning. And his daughter come to hug him, and when he hug him, his daughter become into gold. And he was really upset, and he tell to God, please take my wish back. And God said, I will take your wish back, but now whatever you will touch will turn into normal. And King Midas got his lesson. We should never be greedy. The end. Thank you.